This youth, his brilliant eye and shining skin, his perfect body and his 20 years, should go unclothed in some strange genie in our copper crown. I loved him in Persia by moonlight long ago. Impetuous youth, dark virginal delights, his first intoxication spins in his head like newborn seas, the tears of summer nights that turn forever in their diamond bed. The youth before the squalor of this world feels his heart moved with a profound ire, pierced with a deep eternal wound, his sister of charity is all his desire. But woman, unbridled heap of organs, soft care, you are never our sister of charity. No, not in dark looks, nor the belly's sleeping shade, not small fingers, not breasts more splendid than snow, slumbering blindness with enormous eyes, all our embraces but a single question. For you, breast bearer, have recourse to us. We cradle you, delightful grave affection. Your hate, your set torpors, your weaknesses, your spite, all the brutalities you suffered long ago, you return to us all without evil, in an excess of blood every month that will flow. Woman, carried away, an instant appalls him with love, the call of life and song of action. Then the bitter muse and burning justice call him to dismember him with their august obsession. Ceaselessly thirsting after splendors and calms, forsaken by the relentless sisters, he moans softly for the knowledge that comes in open arms, and toward bright nature bears a forehead stained with blood. But obscure alchemy and the occult sciences repulse the wounded youth, dark scholar of his pride. A savage solitude rolls over him, then beautiful still, disdainful of the grave. Let him believe in vast goals, voyages and dreams, endless and immense, across dark midnights of truth, and summon you to soothe his soul in fevered limbs. O sister of charity, O mystery, O death.